Welcome to another Great Gary Rail fan video. Today I am at Control Point Cam to film NS-149, which sports the Pennsylvania Heritage Unit front and center. In the meantime, however, a truck inspector passes my cameras at a high rail truck, making sure the rails ahead are free of defects. A somewhat rare sight also shows up while waiting, a Sperry rail truck as it backs up after expecting the main line. The Sperry Rail Service was founded in 1928 by Dr. Elmer Sperry after he developed a non-destructive method for testing rail. Not much has changed as we see the rail truck head out to test the strength of the rails on the siding. Eventually, 149 makes it to KM, but is held there by dispatch as 316 makes it into the block. In the span of an hour, NS-316, NS-149, and NS-61F all make it past the nickel plate signals at KM. Sit back and enjoy as Eddie makes these three trains pass by back to back. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more great content just like this. This is Rick Gary Real Fan signing off.